How's it going, guys? Colgan here with Royal Defense, Ancient Menace. We're on Molten Lands, level 8, hard mode. So in this one, we get a new enemy type. We get the Shaman, who can put our towers to sleep, and he will also summon enemies through portals. So your first idea might be to put a tower here. Do not. You're going to ignore this area for now. You will not be placing anything there. You're going to place two cannons back here behind the bridge, and you're going to fast forward. If we had placed a cannon there, the Shaman would have immediately put the tower to sleep and we would have wasted all of our coin. So now we're going to place three cannons down along here and we're going to fast forward. Now start the next wave, we're going to upgrade these cannons to level 1. Start the next wave. Again, upgrade all the cannons you have down to level 1. Now we're going to place another cannon down here and here that you will be upgrading to level 1. Target the Necromancer just to stop him spawning in skeletons. Now you're going to start upgrading these cannons to level 2. And we're going to place one more cannon back here just in case. And that's how you beat Molten Lands level 8 hard mode. If you like this video, please leave a comment, rate, subscribe. It really helps us out and thanks for watching.